Human capital is a key performance and differentiation factor. The COVID-19 crisis has brought the human capital management in the forefront for companies and more broadly, all human being organizations. At Auto BHF, we did not wait for the crisis to work on the subject. We started academic monitoring work back in 2010, and we have put in place our proprietary model and analysis methodology in 2014, first in our investment banking branch. Thanks to this experience and what we have learned in terms of backtesting, we made human capital analysis a key pillar of our internal ESG model in 2017 for the asset management business. By human capital, we consider all the scope from the CEO to the executive committee, then the mid organization, and finally, human resources management. For example, we analyze succession of the succession process of the CEO, which is very important and for us, the first responsibility of each CEO. Cognitive diversity of the executive committee, so not only gender, but also age, nationality, background, academic or professional. The ability to reorganize or restructure the company, or finally, the safety and security policy. From our internal model, we see in the last 3 years that companies with the best human capital scores tend to outperform the one with low human capital scores. And it's more in detail, it's very interesting to see the correlation in some specific sectors who experience structural transition phase like auto manufacturers or retail companies. And by the way, it is enlightening to see that even the World Economic Forum considers in a recent report published in August that human capital is a key factor of differentiation for companies in what should be the post-COVID-19 world.